tonight in Boston, two churches have been vandalized, and Boston police are asking for help to try to find the vandals. Early this morning, police were called to the St. Teresa of Calcutta Church on Columbia Road in Dorchester. Someone put an unknown substance on the church's lock, so the doors wouldn't even open with the key. The same kind of lock tampering happened at St. John Paul Catholic Academy nearby. And 90 minutes later, someone knocked over a statue of the Blessed Mother at the St. Monica St. Augustine Church in South Boston. Officers found the same unknown substance on all the locks. Boston University.